says Zaid was a Turkish artist that did abstract and impressionist art. She was born in 1901 into an intellectual, wealthy Muslim family in Istanbul, Turkey. Her original name was Farnisa Sakir, but she changed it when she got married. This is a picture of her family. She is sitting on the far left. Her father's name was Sakir Pasha. He was appointed ambassador to Greece, where he met her mother, Sarah Ismet Hanım. Zeed admired her oldest brother, Sivat. They would sit together when she was a child, and she would watch him draw. He was one of her inspirations for pursuing a career in art. Only a few years later, when she was 12 years old, her brother shot and killed her dad for unknown reasons. She became very depressed and turned to art as a way to cope with the tragedy. Farnisa Zaid did mainly abstract art. She did large paintings with bright colors and geometric shapes. She went to an art school in Istanbul, and she was one of the first women to go to art school in Turkey. Zeed married İzzet Mele Devrim, a Turkish poet, novelist, and playwright, in 1920, when she was 19. She divorced to him in 1933 and married Prince Zeed bin Hüseyin, becoming part of the Hashemite royal family. In 1958, the Hashemite monarchy was toppled, nearly killing her husband and killing his whole family. After her husband's family was killed, she started to make sculptures out of painted chicken bones, cast in resin and placed on turntables to rotate. People say Zeed was entranced when she was painting, coming out of a room after hours with no memory of what had happened. Most of her paintings are in very bad condition because she was very rough with them. Some of her most famous works are Towards the Sky, Resolved Problems, and Someone from the Past. One of my favorite pieces is Resolved Problems. I like this work because I like how the bright colors make the shapes pop out at you. I also like how she used a lot of different colors that contrast each other. She died in 1991 in Amman, Jordan. I chose her as my artist because I like her kaleidoscopic patterns and bright colors. I think she's very inspiring because of the way she pushed through the tragedies in her life by making art. Despite her life's hardships, she managed to have a successful career in art and become a princess, showing that she was a very brave and determined person.